Hello.
In this video, I will show how to create thermometer chart by using this add-in. Thermometer chart is very useful when we compare actuals with standard. Here I have target sales for different items. And column D represents to actual sales. So let us check how to create the chart. Click on thermometer chart. First select the chart cell. Next select the X data header. Next select the standard series. Next, select the actual series header. Enter the primary axis title. Click on OK. Next, enter the category axis title. Click on OK. Next, enter the chart title. Click on OK. Enter the chart name. Click on OK. Here we can find thermometer chart prepared, which denotes about the actual proportion in target.